Hello friends, now I am going to say how to create a class using the Google Classroom. So here actually Google is having many products. So in that we are going to make use of the Google Classroom. So to make use of any of the Google apps, we have to click on to this 9 dots. So if you go and touch those things, you would be having the direction as Google Apps. Just click on to this Google Apps. So there were various apps that were available. So I am scrolling down and here the classroom have to be selected. Now actually we are going to create a classroom. So I am selecting this classroom option. So now if you see, it is going to open the classroom. So now we are having classroom.google.com. So here actually we are going to continue in this name, Nirmala Devi Srinivasan. So here I am going to click continue. If you are having more than one mail ID, then it would be asking for this. So now I am going to create a class under this mail ID itself. So I am clicking on to this continue button. So here after then it is directing me to create or join the first class. Since this is the first class to be created using this mail, it is giving in this way. So now I am going to create a class. So now I need to click here. So if you want to create the class, then you can give it as create class. So but if you are a student, then you need to make use of the join class. So we are not going to discuss about those things. Just we are concentrating on the create class alone. So now I have clicked on the create class option. So now you have to select this checkbox and have to give this continue option. So now it is asking for the class name. So now the class name for which I am going to create is third year BSc Computer Science. So this is the thing that I am going to create. The section is A section and then the subject what I am going to give is E content development. So and then room, you can give the room number and then create option. So now the class is getting created. So you are having the thing as creating. So now we can see how the class is created using this Google Classroom. Okay, so now we have created the Google Classroom. This is the front page of the classroom that is created. So the name what we have given there is displayed here with the section and then the class code is here. So these are all the things that were done. Okay, thank you.